hold on a second, let's pause the video. There's some important information you need to know before you continue watching. First of all, welcome to St. Anthony's Dunes here in Idaho. With 10,600 acres of white quartz sand blown into 400-foot high dunes, this is the ultimate playground for our sand rails. So what I need you to do is buckle up and get ready for an epic sand adventure. We're here to explore the vast expanse of St. Anthony's, Idaho, where towering peaks and heart-pounding drops await us. I want you to know we're really lucky to have Chris Scott with his Punisher here to lead us today. He'll be leading us through fresh sand powder as we had a major storm yesterday where wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour, and there's no better leader to lead with fresh tracks than Chris Scott. So, but this isn't all about the adrenaline rush of sand railing. I want you to witness the breathtaking landscape unfold as we climb to the top of these 400-foot giants with panoramic views stretching across over 10,000 acres of pure riding bliss. Also, I want you to pay attention to the competition that's heating up. I want you to watch out as Mitchell, who's running in third place, is getting a little too close for comfort, pushing Linc to crank up the speed in a battle for sand rail supremacy. So get ready for some white-knuckle action, stunning scenery, and a friendly competition as we take on the dunes of St. Anthony's. I hope you enjoy the ride.